Hi, my name is Brian Norton, and I'm with the End Data Project here at Easter Seals Crossroads. Today, we're going to be taking a look at the Live Caption app, which does live captioning when you're talking back and forth with somebody who may be deaf or hard of hearing. And Josh from our clinical team is going to be sharing that with us.
Hi, I'm Josh Anderson, Manager of Clinical Assistive Technology Services at Easter Seals Crossroads. Today I'm going to show you an app called Live Caption. Live Caption can help when you're working with individuals who are deaf and hard of hearing and have a hard time maybe communicating with them. This app will turn your spoken words into text that's easily readable. Okay, so the first thing, as with any app, is we just go ahead and open it up. And once you open it up, everything's actually ready to use. But first, let me show you just a few of the settings. I can basically, in all the settings, change the way that the text will show up on the screen. I can change the size. Right now, we're at 30 point. I can make that on up. We'll just make it 35, a little easier to see. I can also change the color. So I have mine set to white text on a black background. But maybe to make it a little bit easier to see today, we'll change it to the black text on a white background. Once I'm done, I just press the Done button. From here, you'll notice the keyboard comes up like normal. I could go ahead and just start typing if I want, but really the good thing about this app is that it captions your normal speech. So all I have to do is touch the little microphone. Hello, today I am doing a tech tip to show the Live Caption app. As you can see, everything that I say appears in easy to read text on the screen. This is a great app when working with individuals with a hearing impairment and when you do not have an ASL interpreter. I can just press Done down here, and as you can see, I can go back through all of the text so that I can see everything. All I have to do is hit Clear All, and it all disappears and I can start all over. Also, once I have all the text, I can hide the keyboard so I have more space to see. Touch the screen again, the keyboard comes back. It's a very nice app. It does pretty well with the dictation. It picks up a lot of the information correctly. And as I said, it's just a very easy way to be able to communicate with folks who communicate in different kinds of ways. It's available on Android and iOS, and it retails for about $5 even.
So that's a great app to help communicate with those folks who are deaf or hard of hearing. That's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the End Data Project here at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.